1, 2, 3.
Nikki Kimbrough is a fitness expert, instructing people how to get fit and toned. Recently, we sat in on a private workout session with Nikki and three of her clients and asked, why aren't more black women working out? A government study shows that African-American women are 70% more likely to be obese than white women.
The number one excuse is, what am I going to do with my hair?
My hair is natural, and when I come and work out, my hair would shrink down, and it would get all ratty, so I didn't want to come work out, so that's why I got some braids. Because I can come in, sweat, throw it up in a ponytail, and it doesn't matter. It'll dry right out.
I happen to be one of those people who can't take braids. I don't have the patience for the sitting. I just try to structure my wash and sets around my exercise classes.
I have a wash and go type of hairdo, so when I wash and I come to the gym, whether I sweat it out or, you know, it gets all puffy, I know in night or in the morning I can just wash it and it will come look like this the next day. Costs a lot of money to get your hair done.
For these women, the price of their hair is expensive, but their health is way more valuable.
Exercise is more important than my hair. Like, I'm that girl. Like, I'd rather get a workout in than worry about my hairdo the next day.
But for a number of black women, that's not the case. Chanel feels that the differences in the fitness habits are cultural and tied to the opposite sex.
What I'm noticing more of in the African-American community is more men saying that they would prefer a meatier girl. So Caucasian women tend to tone up for that reason because it makes them more appealing to their race, whereas black girls are pretty much okay with a little bit of chunkiness here.
In addition to hair and money, a big roadblock on the path to hitting the gym is time. With the economic downturn, many African-American women have more responsibilities. For many, finding time and motivation is difficult.
Have a support system. We can go to a dance class, we can go walking, we can go jogging in the park. That will continue to help us as girlfriends, as sisters, to keep working out.
And working out is especially important for black women. According to the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, 4 out of 5 African-American women are overweight or obese. Being overweight also increases the risk of diabetes, heart disease, cancer, and many other ailments. With these and many other factors in mind, many black women are in the gym sweating it out and maintaining their beauty. Tony Anderson, TheGrio.com.